event. That's number five. Pauline Tratz will start things off. But she was second team all Pac-12 last year on the floor. She'll be in action in two events today, starting here with the vault, and she's coming off a season high 9.85 at the Collegiate Championship in Anaheim last week.
You're going to see a Yurchenko fall. On the landing, she does a good job getting that block off the table and having good, clean shapes in the middle of her twist.